Hello all, welcome back to our channel Community Medicine Made Easy. Today we are going to see NPHCE, National Program for Healthcare of the Elderly. I am going to discuss this program under these four heading: aim, strategy, infrastructure and services. So what is the aim of the program? To provide separate, specialized and comprehensive healthcare. I have underlined this should be the key point in your paper. Separate, it is separate for elderly, specialized for elderly and comprehensive for elderly, dealing with all problems, and for the senior citizens at various levels, that is right from the primary health center, sub-center level to the referral center level, there should be dedicated services for healthcare of the elderly. Now, what are the strategy? There are five strategy. If you see, I have classified it into 3 and 2, that is prior to disease onset in the elderly, there are 3 strategy, that is pre-3, and post 2, that is after the disease onset in the elderly, there are 2 strategy. So in this way you can easily remember. So the 3 strategy prior to the disease onset are preventive and promotive care. Second one is information, education and communication regarding the geriatric problems. Third one is health manpower development to deal with the geriatric problems. What are the post strategies? Once the disease has started in the elderly, management of illness in the elderly, and then if the disease is very severe, then medical rehabilitation and therapeutic intervention in the elderly. So these are the main strategies of the program. So what is the infrastructure for delivery of geriatric services? Here the formula is 2 + 8 = 104. That is, we have 2 national centers for aging, that is AIIMS New Delhi and Madras Medical College Chennai. 8 is, we have establishment of 8 regional geriatric centers as referral units across various parts of the country. And 104 is the third point, that is establishment of 104 geriatric units in 104 districts across 24 states with rehabilitation units. So what are the services provided under the program, under this infrastructure? Again, you use the same formula, 2 + 8 = 104. In the two centers, we main services, training of health professional and research. Under the 8 geriatric units, the main services is referral treatment, research, training and IEC activity. And what is the services under 104 units? There should be at least 10 bedded geriatric ward, dedicated OPD services for geriatric patients. So that's all the services provided. So if you write the program under this fourth topic, aim, strategy, infrastructure and services, there is more than enough for the national program for the healthcare of the elderly. Thank you very much. So if you like this video, press the like button and kindly subscribe our channel, Community Medicine Made Easy. Thank you.